kill you.
Now, I will slay you. Please die before your friend comes and try to kill me. Aha! Aha! How good are your weapon? Well, not as good as my great sword. And far too heavy for me to use, probably. At least not one-handed. I'll have to use them two-handed anyway. One more. And somebody is fighting down there, it appears like. Well, somebody died, it appears like. That hurt. Now what happened down here? You killed that Templar! You bastard! Dead! You must die! I am somewhere, your friend. Well, not entirely, but close enough. Yeah, that's a dead Templar. And he had a worse sword than mine. Well, I spoke too soon. There's apparently Templars with worse sword than mine. But if the orcs are killing Templars, then the orcs must die. Apparently they have closed in the rest of the Templar. No wonder they haven't returned. It's dark in here. But I have light! And by the power of light, I command you. Stay still so I can kill you. Please don't hit me. It's not nice. It's very rude. I wonder how I get past those. Some tomb raiding maybe would be an idea. I think I'm gonna clear out this room first, however. Before going tomb raiding. And another dead Templar. Come here, get some. I got a sword. And you got nothing. Haha. Well, this looks clear enough for me to go looting. Nope. I hear fighting. Well, they managed without me. Else they're sucky Templars. Nothing of interest. Well, it does seem worthwhile it. But don't really see a way in here. Or here. How about over here? Well, that was not really that fruitful. Ah! A fireball scroll. How oh so wonderful. It's not like I have it as a rune. I can cast it at will. Well, as long as I have the mana for it. I see an orc more. Hopefully it won't see me. Thought I saw something before I jumped in here. A switch. I might push it. What's the worst that can happen beside the world exploding? Plenty of healing. Well, I'm probably gonna need it. These orcs hit pretty hard. Well, I'm gonna kill this. Hello! I'm just in here tomb raiding. Don't mind me. Okay, apparently it won't. As long as you don't mind me, we don't have any trouble. Definitely nothing in that one. This is a bit gross. Why do they also bury their dead with stuff inside them? I doubt the logic of that. This guy didn't even manage to draw his sword. Definitely some fighting going on. But it's still going on, and it's been going on for a while. The guy fighting will probably not mind that I'm just kind of delaying. I'm probably soon gonna lose this light. Is any one of these open? This one appears open now. That might be what the switch did. And right on cue, light dropped. God damn it. Oh, more light. And a switch. Interesting. They have a couple of rings. I might actually say I'm actually not needing that and take that on instead. Now the orcs should hurt less. And being hurt less is always wonderful. I already have one of those. How the hell did they get the sword down there? On second thought, I don't want to know. That one might actually be quite useful. Oh, that one, I don't think the orcs are throwing fireballs, so I think this one is the most useful right now. Now, these places are still locked. I don't see a switch anywhere to open this. Maybe up here. Nothing useful right now. And no switch around. At least as far as I can see. Maybe this one. Plenty of hell mushrooms. Nope. Switch. Visible. There must be someone. Somewhere. I see one. It's hidden right there, clever bastards. I almost missed it. The keyword being almost.